Hey guys, Pasty Boy here. Today we're gonna make a video of my buddy Gary's 2011 Chevy Silverado. We're gonna be talking tires. So I'm gonna point it over to Gary and he's gonna tell you about the tires he's got on his truck and what you need to do to make sure they'll work on your truck. All right, so we're gonna get the shot of the truck so you can hear that while Gary's describing what we're talking about. So go ahead, Gary.
So a while back I wanted to get some bigger tires for my truck. I was kind of waiting until the stock tires wore out, which they wore out pretty fast. Probably only had a little over 20,000 miles on them and they were kind of shot. So I kind of looked around and I was looking for some videos to see what different tires looked like. I kind of wanted to know what they looked like on my truck, and I couldn't really find anything specifically on these tires and this truck. So I figured we'd shoot a little video. I decided to go with the Nitto Trail Grappler. It's kind of a more aggressive tire. I wanted a meaty tire. The stock ones weren't very aggressive looking. So these are 285/65/18. The original tires were a 265/65/18. So I did a little reading online, tried to figure out what the biggest tire I could go with that wouldn't rub. You can kind of see in this shot, you know, there's not a lot of clearance between the inner fender and the tire when you're on full locked position. This is also the truck we did a 2-inch Rough Country leveling kit on. We shot a video a while back installing that, and that's apparently necessary to fit this size tire. So this is just a comparison. That's the stock tire versus the Trail Grappler. And one thing we didn't mention before, those are the stock Chevy wheels that came on the truck.
Right, so original rims work with these tires. And how tall are the tires?
It's a 285/65/18 inch rim.
Oh, nice. Yeah, they got a nice tread on them. Awesome.
The one thing that I had read a little bit about on was the noise of the tire. They're definitely a lot louder than the stock tires. Definitely at highway speeds, you can hear them humming. It's probably not for everyone. I think if I had to do it again, I would have gone with a little less aggressive tread just to have a little quieter on the expressway. But great looking tire. I mean, I get tons of compliments. A lot of people like them. I think they look a lot better than the stock ones.
Okay, let's take a look around the truck here. Get a side view. So that's a 2011 Chevy Silverado with the leveling kit. I'll put a link at the end of the video here if you want to check out that leveling kit video that we made a little while back, and that'll help you out if you plan on doing these tires and the leveling kit. All right, so the question is, where do you get them and how much?
I shopped for a while online just trying to find the best price, and it kind of seemed like the going price was about $1,200 for the set. I waited for a while and I found a special deal through Discount Tire Direct, and they wound up being $984 shipped to my house, and then I just had someone locally mount and balance them.
Nice.
And right now they have about 5,000 miles on them. I can't really tell any signs of wear, so I think they'll last quite a while.
Now, did you have them last winter?
No, this winter coming up, hopefully if we ever get some snow, get to try them out and see how they perform.
Okay, I mean, they look like they'll be great in the snow. I'm sure the material that they're made out of will do pretty good, but can't exactly tell you just yet.
Yep.
All right, guys, I hope that video helped. Check out the links at the end for other videos, and we'll see you next time. Take care.